Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Our today's topic is oral mucous membrane. In this video, we'll be covering about the introductory part of oral mucous membrane, and in subsequent videos, we'll be discussing about various cells, components of oral mucous membrane. So, first of all, what is oral mucous membrane? It is a moist membrane which is lining inside the oral cavity, and it is consisting of oral epithelium and the underlying connective tissue, which is the lamina propria. Okay, तो ये एक moist membrane है जो कि line करता है oral cavity को. इसके दो parts हैं, एक तो oral epithelium and एक connective tissue. Connective tissue is also known as lamina propria. Okay, now what is the extent of oral mucous membrane? So it posteriorly continues with mucosa of pharynx. And in the anterior part, it continues with the skin of lips. Which is also known as vermilion border. Okay, so these are the two extents of oral mucous membrane. Also, it has two parts, that is the oral epithelium, which is usually made up of stratified squamous epithelium, and the connective tissue, that is the lamina propria. Okay, so now next, coming to the functions of the oral mucous membrane. So oral mucous membrane performs four functions, which is defense, lubrication, sensory and protection. Okay, so there are four functions of oral mucous membrane: defense, lubrication, sensory and protection. First, let us see defense. How it helps to protect the oral cavity from the bacterial toxins. So its integrity forms an effective barrier for the entry of microorganisms. ठीक है, इसका जो integrity है means continuously ये पूरे oral cavity को surround करके रखता है, जिसकी वजह से क्या होता है, एक effective barrier बन जाता है for the entry of microorganisms. So its integrity forms an effective barrier okay. Now next is, it is impermeable to bacterial toxins. Okay, so it is formed in such a way that it is impermeable to the bacterial toxins. It secretes antibodies, ठीक है? It has efficient humoral and cell mediated immunity. Because it is secreting antibodies, इसमें क्या क्या है? Humoral and cell mediated immunity. Okay, so the oral cavity, it is known as an ideal incubator okay. Now if the defense of the oral cavity would be compromised, then what would happen, the pathogens would be, the commensal organisms jo usme rehte hain, they would become pathogenic and they would start entering our body and start releasing bacterial toxins okay. So when the infection occurs, the integrity of the epithelium is broken and the bacteria, they invade into the epithelium okay. Next function is lubrication. So व्हेन द ओरल एपिथीलियम इज़ इंटैक्ट, तब क्या होता है, जो म्यूकोजा है इट इज़ नॉट ब्रोकन और ड्राइड. ठीक है, अब ओरल एपिथीलियम को मॉइस्ट कौन रखता है, दे आर द सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स. ठीक है, अब अगर ओरल एपिथीलियम मॉइस्ट है तो वो किस किस चीज़ में हेल्प करेगा. मॉइस्ट ओरल एपिथीलियम इट हेल्प्स इन स्पीच, मैस्टिकेशन, स्वैलोइंग एंड परसेप्शन ऑफ टेस्ट. ओके, सो दिस इज वाई द फंक्शन ऑफ ल्यूब्रिकेशन ऑफ ओरल एपिथीलियम इज ऑल्सो वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट. Now the next function is the sensory function. Okay, so it is sensory function means that it is sensitive to touch, pressure, pain and temperature. Sensory functions means what? It is sensitive to touch, pressure, all the senses, pain and temperature. Okay, so different regions mein different tarah ki sensitivity hoti hai. So if we consider tongue, then the anterior 2/3 part in the anterior 2/3 of dorsum of tongue and in the anterior part of mouth. ठीक है, तो ये दो जगह पे हम लोग को सेंसिटिविटी ज़्यादा अच्छे से हम अप्रिशिएट कर सकते हैं. कहाँ कहाँ पे? इंटीरियर 2/3 ऑफ डॉर्सम ऑफ टंग एंड इन द इंटीरियर पार्ट ऑफ द माउथ. सो रिसेप्टर्स इन द ओरल म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन दे इनिशिएट रिफ्लेक्सेस. ओरल म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन में कुछ रिसेप्टर्स प्रेजेंट होते हैं जो इनिशिएट करते हैं रिफ्लेक्सेस लाइक स्वैलोइंग, गैगिंग एंड सलाइवेटिंग. ओके, नेक्स्ट एंड द लास्ट फंक्शन ऑफ द ओरल म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन इज प्रोटेक्शन. ओके, सो इट प्रोटेक्ट्स द डीपर टिश्यूज लाइक जो कनेक्टिव टिश्यू लमाइना प्रोप्रिया है, उन सबको ओरल म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन प्रोटेक्ट करता है फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल फोर्सेस ऑफ मास्टिकेशन. एंड ऑल्सो फ्रॉम द अब्रेसिव नेचर ऑफ फूड स्टफ्स. Okay, so these are the four functions of the oral mucous membrane, which is defense, lubrication, sensory and protection. And we have also seen that why oral mucous membrane shows these four functions. So this is it about the oral mucous membrane. Now, next is the structure of oral mucous membrane. Okay, so how is the structure of oral mucous membrane? See, what is happening is, सबसे पहले there is the epithelium, which is the stratified squamous epithelium. Okay, then comes the connective tissue which is the lamina propria. So this is the oral mucous membrane. After that is the submucosa. Okay, so this submucosa is what? It is loose connective tissue. And after this comes the underlying bones or muscles. Okay, so this is the structure of the oral cavity. सबसे पहले outer में क्या होता है? It is stratified squamous epithelium, which is the oral mucous membrane, and then the connective tissue, that is the lamina propria. After that or below, which is the submucosa, which is the loose connective tissue, it is covering the bones and the muscles. So I hope I have made myself clear. Thank you. Keep visiting.